Empire, the Rat Busters.
This family's had a bunch of raccoons living in their basement ceiling. The raccoons are gone now, but they've left behind some souvenirs that are a total biohazard.
Right here, that's the raccoon urine stain. It's really a dirty job, real messy. Filthy. Never seen anything like it.
Our new tech, Eric, had one hell of a first day. He's been hauling droppings, ripping down ceilings, and it looks like he's getting the hang of it.
Job's going better than expected.
This is going clean, dude.
Going nice and easy. I love him like this.
Unfortunately, I might have spoken too soon. Guys, we got a problem.
What is it?
Watch right there.
Yeah? Give me that.
Oh, you...
Hey, he's still here. The guy didn't get them all out.
Holy man.
Just told me she had them all out.
We're going to have to try to snag them out.
We're going to have to try to snag them out. So much for our straightforward cleanup job.
We don't know how he's going to react. If he starts bolting, if, you know, he gets into a spot where we're a jeopardy to him, he will attack. Like any creature, you corner an animal, they have to survive.
Push him, Mike. Push him.
Push him.
Come on, baby. There you go. There he comes. He's pissed. You got him? All right, let him calm down a minute. Wow, he's pissed. Come on, here we go. You got him. Come on, watch them teeth. He's pissing himself. He's so pissed. Holy. All right. Let him calm down.
Give him a minute
to calm down. He'll calm down. Well, so much for not freaking out the new guy.